This is the Media Matters Minute. I'm John Whitehouse. Fox host Greta Van Susteren made false claims about the White House's reaction to a thwarted attack on a contest to draw the Prophet Muhammad in Garland, Texas.
So far, the White House not saying the gunman had ties to ISIS or calling the shooting a terror attack. Is the Obama administration being overly cautious, and could it hurt national security? And the White House has not yet connected this to terrorism. I don't know why, but, you know, it's... seems pretty evident.
But the White House had referred to the shooting as an act of terrorism earlier that day. White House Press Secretary Josh Earnest.
We can say definitively is that because of the quick and professional and brave work of local law enforcement officers, an attempted terrorist attack was foiled.
But this is just the latest example of a pattern at Fox News. Media Matters has identified at least three other examples where the network has taken issue with how President Obama has characterized terrorist attacks and terrorist organizations. For more on this and other stories, please visit MediaMatters.org.